There are so many communities based along these lines, and these communities depended on the financial benefits of the rail, and that's gone. And there's still ways to bring financial benefits to these communities if we can just put a rail trail on it.